Guys, today I want to show you a workout at the gym.
Okay, I'm not at the gym now because...
Because you've now shocked the muscle.
What? I filmed at the gym, but it was a lot of sound, a lot of music inside, so I cannot put on the montage. Blah, blah, blah. But anyway, so I'm at home now, I'm after the workout. Friend of mine have this gym, so good guys. The gym's name is Unity Factory, you can find in Paris, close to Montparnasse. People in here are really nice, really gentle. You have everything at the gym, you have like a lot of machine, a lot of dumbbell, you have some spinning. So I will go there one time, do a spinning with my friend, it's so cool. Like bike, good for legs, like crazy. You have some CrossFit parts. So me, I go to the gym, to this gym. I'm after my 1 month challenge without weight. So I don't do a big, big, big workout. I start with rowing. Warm-up of rowing. I love this so much. I don't have at home, so I love to do this when I can. After this, I start with a front squat. some front squat, yes, so good, like only 5 reps, 3 sets of 5 reps. I don't put too much weight, you wait 2 seconds down, only this. After, I use like, I do some hang power clean. I love this movement. I discovered this movement on CrossFit. I don't remember, I think I did like some 10 reps. Just make the movement, feel my muscle with this movement. I don't do too much. And so after I finish with some abs exercise. So yes, the abs exercise at the end, I choose like 4 exercises. I do like crunch with cable. Don't put too much weight for me. It's enough because I never do abs with weight. It's only when I go to the gym I like use this cable, this resistance crunch cable. So after, yes, I do this horizontal cable, wood chop. I love this so much for the oblique. After, I take a medicine ball and do some squat clean. Easy. And after I do the other side of the horizontal cable. So really nice, I do 3 sets of this. It's not too much, but when you don't use weight since long time, really it's so bad. So it's why I do only this, not so much. I just want to show you what I can do on the gym and show you this gym because it's really good gym. So after all of this, I just walk on the machine like 30 minutes, only this, just walk like faster walk, but walk, I don't run. Next week I will go in other country, make a big vlog, big video will come. So if you have questions, don't hesitate really on my Facebook page or in YouTube. You can ask me anything, I will answer you of course. Make sure to like and subscribe. I see you on next week, not in France. Make sure to enjoy your life. Peace guys.